Hi guys, 90 Mile Per Hour Club here. John Huizenga, Zinger's Kitchen here with a guest host today. Bam Bam here made some deer stew, and he's going to tell you a little bit about what he put in there. So,
well guys, it consists of 2 pounds of meat that I shot this fall, deer, venison obviously. And I put a half can of tomato sauce slash spaghetti sauce. And then I put two full cups of water in there, put it in the crock pot, obviously, when I was mixing. I took one big onion, chopped it up with 3 potatoes, so it's all natural. And then I put salt, pepper, sea salt, obviously, and then vegetable oil, and you just mix it up. And cut them up into fine pieces, let it cook for 3 to 4 hours, let it get nice and soft, watch the potatoes, make sure they're not hard. And there you go. Done deal.
Looks pretty tasty, guys. Great post-workout meal right here. So give it a shot, guys. See what you think. Have a good one. Merry Christmas.